Hey family, what's going on? So, I'm on my way to Koh Tao, Thailand. So I'm here, waiting for the ferry. It's about a 2 hour long ferry. Man, I'm really hungover. I had a crazy night partying at Koh Samui last night. Friend's birthday, and it was a small party, but it was lit. Man, I only planned to have like one beer, maybe two, but I ordered a beer, bang. Hey Josh, you want a beer? Boom. Hey Josh, you want a beer? Boom. You know, another 2-3 gin and tonics in, I was smashed. I was good. I wasn't like super smashed, but I was smashed. Damn, I woke up this morning, had to go back to bed, and here I am. So I'm drinking some coffee. I'm trying to wake back up, but I don't want to miss out on Koh Tao, so when I get there, I'll update y'all. Peace. I'm on the ferry, and it's nice, man. Hold on. I'm going to give y'all a little tour.
Let's do a tour, but just take a quick look around, and you can see. If you've ever been on ferries in Thailand, you know, this is pretty high class.
The thing I like is the, got an itchy ear. Thing I like is the view. Got a window seat. Beautiful. Love this. So nice, relaxing. Seats recline. Feel like I'm on a plane, but you know.
So this is the half duck, and this is supposed to be, what is this, one of the best duck?
This is the place to eat.
This is the place to eat in Koh Tao? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll find out.
We'll find out, I guess. Be honest with you guys, okay? The Ladyboy Cabaret was fucking lit.
I gonna talk to my YouTube family.
Yeah, he thinks he's going to bed.
So my friend here that I came to visit in Koh Tao is throwing bank. How much you owe me? $1,000
Yeah. I don't owe you shit.
Oh, okay.
Right. Who paid for dinner, honey?
Okay. I like dinner.
I like me too.
I like dinner.
Is it? Do you have a following?
I don't have a following yet, but I'm going to have a following soon.
Like Cabaret was too.
So actually, you're right. Do you work for Koh Tao or something? What's going on right now?
I just work for good times.
I'm so sorry. Gotta record this because this looks fucking bomb.
I don't even think horrible.
Camera does this like, justice. This looks amazing. It smells amazing.
No, you're like, I don't, like, I don't can do see this because
don't listen to the noise in the background, y'all. This looks amazing.
Yeah, you're welcome.
If you're a player hater, don't player hate on me. Player hate someone. I'm a gangster. I'm straight up.
You can macarena to this.
I could macarena to this. I don't know if you can macarena to this.
I'm seeing that. Yeah. I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The gangster life is the life for me. Shooting people by day, selling drugs by night.
Wow.
Being a gangster is hella tight. I walk around town with a stark erection, then gave your mom a yeast infection. Wow. I saw the policeman and I punched him in the eye. To serve and protect? What a line! I also I'm a gangster.
Stop.
Girl, I'm bad. I'm a gangster. My rhymes are bad. I'm a gangster. I'm a gangster. I don't listen to
music.
I dropped out of school at the age of 3. Why? Because all the teachers tried to play or hate on me. Oh, my rhymes are cool, just like doing cocaine. My rhymes are hot, like a burning flame. Cisco is my homie, he's a gangster too. Me and Cisco are the leaders of the gangster crew.
Wow.
I like to be in jail and he likes to sing and dance. Some say we're the perfect match.